I used a broken porridge pot, and then we needed to remove the pot body from the pot body. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. I will use a PVC pipe with a diameter of 50 centimeters. I cut the PVC pipe into 3 centimeter pieces. I use special glue to stick small circles to the two ends of 4 centimeter long plastic tubes. We will use a soldering iron to connect one end of the copper wire to the pot. After wrapping the copper wire around the screws, I will solder the other end of the copper wire to the I used a 4 centimeter diameter round magnet and glued it to one end of the plastic tube I made. We used 4 centimeter diameter magnets and attached them to We will use several magnets with a diameter of 4 centimeters and a 10 centimeter. I used 2 broken transformers, then used 2 millimeter diameter wire. I used 2 centimeter diameter plastic tubes and cut them into 5 centimeter long pieces. I used two pieces of plastic to stick on the two ends of the plastic pipe. We use an iron rod to make the shaft. Next, I use discarded plastic plant pots as wind catchers. Note, to make the solder joint durable, we will put the shaft into the iron base we made. I use special glue to attach the plastic barrel lid with copper wire to the iron base. I use solder connecting wire to the two outputs of the copper coil. Let's test the wind generator together. I will use transformer circuit to increase the output voltage of the generator. I used one light bulb and one fan to test the generator. Great, it works great. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.